Hello friends, today I'll be showing you all how I made this gorgeous deerhead laptop case. Bear in mind you can use any design you'd like, and you can also use this method for any surface. So first off, you'll need a laptop case, pen, pencil, tape, scissors, any self-adhesive shelf paper, eraser, X-Acto knife, spray paint, or even regular paint. I chose glitter spray as well, Mod Podge and or finishing spray, a picture of what you would like on your laptop, and gloves if you're messy like me. First, you'll need to cut out your picture carefully. Now the picture that I originally chose proved to be a bit too intricate, so I opted for a more simple design. Then you just want to position your design and see if it fits and if you really like it. Now comes the fun part. Lay out your adhesive roll and measure it to the size of your case. Cut it out and tape it all around so it stays put. Since I had the circular Dell logo, I had to trace it out in order to see where my deer head would be placed. Trace your pattern all around and then fold it in half if it's symmetrical and start cutting it up. Unravel it when you're done, and for me, honestly, this was the only hard part because the design was kind of delicate. I also made the mistake of using an adhesive that was pretty old and so it tore in some places. However, as you see, I just put tape over those areas and it did its job. I waited about an hour before taking off all the adhesive because I was impatient, so it kind of scratched some bits, but I just went over them with some paint. I also use a cotton swab and some acetone or nail polish remover. That way, all the paint just slides right off. Now for the del sign, I should have done this prior, but I didn't, so I just took some black paint and Mod Podge and went over it. Then you're done. Thanks for watching, like and subscribe for more videos.